Your banana wants plastic surgery to be a glizzy? I'm performing emergency plastic surgery immediately.
Count backwards from 10.
Steve, take the rest of Mr. Glizzy's organs to OR7 for harvesting. Mr. Glizzy, wake up.
Good.
Wow, he looks incredible. Steve, take Mr. Banana Glizzy to the ICU to recover. Your Glizzy has cancer? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10.
Oh. It looks like the cancer has spread.
We'll have to remove them both just in case.
That was close.
Steve, take Mr. Glizzy to the ICU to recover. Your pineapple wants a breast reduction? I'm performing emergency plastic surgery immediately. Come backwards from 10. Mrs. Pineapple, wake up. Wow, it turned out great. Steve, take Mrs. Pineapple to the PACU to recover. Your coconut ate black slime? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10.
Hold on. I probably ruined your parents' life and your childhood too. Cause if I'm the music that y'all grew up, I'm responsible for you. The Austin Bulls, I'm the super villain. Dad and mom was losing their marbles too. You marvel that Eddie Brock is you, and I'm the suit. So call me. I got that turn of
Ghost Pepper is malnourished. I'm performing an emergency bone marrow transplant immediately. Yo, he really is malnourished. Count backwards from 10. One in eight Americans like Mr. Ghost Pepper go hungry every year, but you can make a difference by playing the Garden of Good game. While you grow and harvest crops, TikTok donates to Feeding America. You can invite your friends to play, visit their gardens, earn certification badges after donating crops, and support your friends' gardens to earn bonuses every day. Your twin banana swallowed burning cigarettes? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. I forgot to sterilize.
Oh wow.
It's been proven that smoking cigarettes causes cancer. You can get these herbal cigarettes from the link in my bio or quit smoking. Oh no! Steve, get these twins to the PACU for additional monitoring. Ghost Pepper ate an emoji? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Is it okay if I touch the inside of your mouth with my bare finger? It's not weird or anything, I'm just curious. Intriguing. Count backwards from 10. I'm just cutting off some of this excess skin.
Oh wow. Oh wow.
Mr. Emoji, are you okay? He looks a little woozy. Steve, take Mr. Emoji to the ICU. Sir, please wake up.
Good.
Oh no! Oh god, not again! Maybe cleaning his teeth will help.
We're too late.
Your kiwi ate Orbeez? I'm performing emergency surgery immediately. Count backwards from 10. I forgot to sterilize the patient. Oh, wow. Whoa, your kiwi swallowed a ton of Orbeez. They're too slippery. Maybe we can suction them up.
Oh god, not again. Ethan, hang in there. Steve, give me a detail. 200 volts. Clear. Going again. Turn it up to 700. Clear. We can't slow down on the chest compression.
We did it, Steve. Take this patient to the ICU.
That was close.